car racing on the continent, the Italian Grand Prix on the famous Monza Track. But any speed enthusiast will tell you that it's the same old story. The supremacy of two makes, Mercedes and Auto Union. The streamlined Beetle with the driver in the nose and the engine at the back. That's the Auto Union. Into the lead for the final stages goes Italian Nuvolari. And driving magnificently, Nuvolari is the winner in a German car.